Thank you, Jeff, and the choir for getting the second half off to the program to such a good start, and the orchestra as well. It isn't very often that we enjoy the xylophone as a solo instrument in an orchestral piece. The Chardas by Monti was originally written, I think, for solo violin with orchestra and has regularly been performed that way. However, we heard a recording at the end of last year which featured a xylophone, and as we knew that there was a very fine xylophonist in our Prompt Praise Orchestra, we decided to include this piece. Marion Singleton hides herself away at the back of the orchestra in the percussion section, never misses a beat, adds all those clashes, bangs and rhythmic beats to orchestral pieces, and this is your opportunity now to see how a xylophone should be played at great speed. So please would you welcome Marion to the front of the stage to play Chardas by Monti. Xylophonists of the world unite. Lovely lightning wrist and handwork there. Thank you very much indeed to Marion.